Lafayette police are investigating shots fired in the parking lot of the Target store on Ambassador Caffrey Parkway. Police say it happened around 3:30 this afternoon when people in the parking lot said they heard at least 7 to 8 shots and ducked for cover or ran back into the store. Authorities say so far they have not located any victims. Target is open and no one inside the store was injured.